What is going on, fans? Hey, Consummate Outdoorsman here. It is 2021 ice fishing season. Yeah, we're out here on Otsego Lake today, and we've got anywhere from 4.5 is the max that I've seen to 3.5 of inches of ice. And some of it's got a little overburden on it, so you really gotta be careful. Once again, you're spudding out and you're not doing anything, but basically what we're doing today is we're doing the old gear shakedown and just kind of getting everything out and making sure there's no mice and everything. We got the shanty up and we got the camera going, just looking, take a look at it, and the Vlexar going. So just a gear shakedown. It's gonna get out on the ice first time. It's the middle of December of 2020, the year of the COVID. So we got our Eskimo shanty up. I love this thing, the Quickfish 3. You know, we didn't go with the insulated one. Probably should have, but I just didn't see the need in it because if I have a heater, if I need it. So hey guys, we're gonna try to catch the fish right here for some walleye and perch. A friend of mine, she caught one perch and a walleye the last few days, but she was out this morning, didn't get anything, no flags or nothing. She did several flags, so I figured there's probably perch, but there's another guy out here as well. So hey, thanks for watching, stay tuned.